The Queensland politics are facing more scrutiny over the state's new youth crime measures. The former Court of Appeal President, Margaret McMurdo, has called on the Premier and opposition leader to rescind plans to allow police watchhouses be used as youth prisons. She says the new legislation violates human rights laws to protect children. Advocacy groups have also penned letters to both Anastasia Palaszczuk and David Crisafulli as new government data reveals youth detention centres across the state are at capacity.